In Hinds County, students went back to school today on some new buses. The Hinds County School District is now contracting with Durham School Services instead of First Student. Back in October, 38 of the district's 92 bus drivers went on strike for better wages and improved working conditions. We're told those new buses are state-of-the-art and all have air conditioning.
Air-conditioned bus. There are some other features that they have with GPS capabilities. All of our buses will be able to track where they are and making sure that all the buses are operating in a safe manner. And that one of the common complaints that you'll hear is people say, well, the bus didn't come on time or this or that. Well, we'll know exactly when the buses hit all of their bus stops. We'll know the times. And it'll also help us in making our routes more efficient.
Well, the contract is a four-year deal that includes 95 buses with 92 school routes. School leaders say the deal is cheaper than previous contracts using older equipment.